Let's shut it down. Now's our chance.
There's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris is back on the moon?
Last I heard from her, she was headed to the cube. I don't even know if she's still.
Assistance is on its way.
We'll find her. Alive.
Scarlet King.
to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. What was that? They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through.